So Nadia, wait, Nadia, wait, my dear, wait.
I want to eat them.
Okay, wait, where are we now?
Pastéis de Belém.
What does it mean, pastéis? Come on, Nadia, wait
know.
A minute. What does it mean,
oh
pastéis?
Oh my God, they are hot.
What does it mean, pastéis? Tell me. I already told you, please.
I don't know.
Yes, you know. What's that? What's that? Come, tell me.
You don't know the name in English.
It's cinnamon.
Cinnamon.
And you put cinnamon on pastéis.
And I put that.
Yes, show. Cinnamon on pastéis. And was it? What does it mean, pastéis de Belém?
What does it mean?
Exactly. Pastéis de Belém. What does it mean? Please, Nadia.
What does it mean?
What do you say in English, pastéis de Belém?
Pastry.
Pastry of Bethlehem. Belém means Bethlehem. It's the city where Jesus Christ has been, isn't it?
Yes.
Bethlehem. You see, show to the camera. Pastéis de Belém. Exactly. So it's pastries of Bethlehem, the city where Jesus Christ has been. And now you are eating pastries? Okay, eat some. Okay, show to the camera. My sweetie, come on. What's happening with the napkin? So, let me explain to the public what is exactly these things of pastéis de Belém. This is a typical Portuguese pastry, which exists here just in Belém, actually exists everywhere in Lisbon and in Portugal. But here, they are the typical ones, in Bethlehem, the city where Jesus Christ has been. And this is situated exactly by the palace of the President of Republica, of
yes.
the Portuguese Republican. Isn't it?
Yes.
So we have the pastry, there we have Jerónimos, and there we have the house of the president, isn't it?
Mm.
Are they delicious, Nadia?
Mm.
And what are they? They are made of what?
Milk.
And eggs.
Mm.
Milk, eggs, and powder, isn't it? So this is cinnamon, and these two pots are pots of cinnamon and sugar powder. And this is what? This is Portugal. So everything here is Portugal. Do you know that in Arabic, orange is Portugal? Did you know? In the Arabic language, orange is Portugal. Or Portugal is orange, I don't know.
Really?
So everything here is Portuguese. Pastry, the orange, and pastéis de Belém. And four, now it's three. So what do you think about pastries of Bethlehem?
Very good.
Very good indeed. Are they good?
Yes.
Really? Are you trying another one?
Yes.
Are you going to try another one? So tell me, Nadia, do you really enjoy them?
Yes, a lot.
So what do you say to the people? Came to Portugal to eat pastries of Bethlehem? So everyone, let's eat some pastries of Bethlehem, the city where Jesus Christ has been during long time. Here we have a city with that name, Belém.
This is yours?
This is mine, yeah, but you can eat some, you can drink some orange juice. Amazing. Don't do such things, it sounds like lusty, it seems lusty. When you drink some juice, it seems lusty, I don't know. Oh. A Portuguese girl, which is my sweetie girlfriend, is eating pastries of Bethlehem. You have some on your teeth.
I know.
And drinking orange juice. Okay, my sweetie. Everyone, let's come to Portugal and eat some pastries of Bethlehem, drink some orange juice, which is Portugal in Arabic. And look here, This is an amazing place and they are really delicious. This is the typical Portuguese sweet in Belém. Okay, bye bye. Say bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Say bye bye.